A 28-year-old man is in police custody tonight after authorities say he drove his vehicle into a barricade outside of the U.S. Capitol earlier today. Capitol Police say Kevin Simon struck two vehicles before slamming into the barricade here at a high rate of speed. Officers arrested Simon and charged him with reckless driving. Police say he was acting delirious and combative, but they do not believe the crash was deliberate or terrorist related.